morning all of you. Today we will start exercise 5F. Okay? So here we have to write down the squares of. Before starting this exercise, note down some identities. The first identity is A plus B whole square. Okay? The formula for the pen. This will be in the condition of, suppose this will be 5 plus 2 whole square. Okay? So which formula you are going to use here? So this is, first we will do the square of A. Very easy. Easily I am telling you. A plus B whole square will be A square. Then plus B square. And then plus 2 into A into B will be there. A plus B whole square will be A square plus B square plus 2 into A into B. Okay? Similarly, when the digit will be subtraction, suppose this is 5 plus 2 whole square. If it will be 5 minus 2 whole square, which formula you are going to use here is A minus B whole square. A square plus B square minus 2 into A into B. Everything will be same in plus, but in subtraction, instead of plus 2 AB, plus 2 into A into B, it will be minus 2 into A into B. So using these two identities, today we are going to solve this exercise. Learn these identities. Okay? So let's start with the first question.
Now this is 5, 5 square is 25 and c
9m plus 1 by 4. Third. 9m plus 1 by 4. 4 square. Okay. From this is A. And this is B. So this will be the identity of A plus B whole square. So A plus B whole square is A square plus B square means 1.4 whole square will be there plus 2 into 9m into 1.4. Okay? 2 into A into B will be there. Now what you will get? 9 is 81m square plus 1 upon 4 the 16 plus 9 is 18. This will be 2 1 is m 2 2 is. So this will be 9 by 2 m. Okay. Now arrange this, you will get 81 m square plus 9 by 2 m plus 1 upon 16 as the answer. You have to find the square. So first we will go for this one. So 1 upon 2 a to the power 4 plus 1 upon 3 b to the power 7 whole square. Okay. Now what is a here? A, this is 1 upon 2 a to the power 4 and b is 1 upon 3 b to the power 7. So 1 upon 2 a to the power 4 b equal to 1 upon 3 b to the power 7. This is in the identity of a plus b whole square. So just put the formula. A square means 1 upon 2 a to the power 4 whole square. B square means plus 1 upon 3 b to the power 7 whole square plus 2 into a into b. So this is 2. A is 1 upon 2 a to the power 4 and b is 1 upon 3 b to the power 7 here. Solve this. 1 square is 1, 2 square is 4. A to the power 4 into 2 is 8. So a to the power 8 you will get plus 1 upon 3. 1 square is 1, 3 square is 9. So b, 7 into 2 is 8. So 7 into 14. So this is b to the power 14 here plus 2 into 8 to b. So this 2 and this 2 get cancelled. You will remain with 1 upon 3 a to the power 4 and b to the power 7. Okay, this will get cancelled. So first a will come, then b will come. So 1 upon 3 a to the power 4 b to the power 7. Now arrange this. You will get 1 upon 4 a to the power 8 plus 1 upon 3 a to the power 4 b to the power 7 plus 1 upon 9 b to the power 14. And this is the answer. Okay? So from here, you have to just see which identity you are going to use here. So till now we have used a plus b whole square formula. So this formula will be used again and again. So learn this formula, both the formulas. So the next question here is, next question you will get here is 7p minus 8q. So now which identity it will be used? You have to take the square here. So this will be the identity of a minus b whole square. So a minus b whole square is a square plus b square minus 2 into a into b. So what is a here? A is 7p and b is 8q. Just substitute the value, you will get 7 21 into 2, 42 m cube n. Okay, 14. Okay, so this is 9 m to the power 6 plus 49 m to the power 8 minus 2ab, that is 42 m cube n. Now arrange this, you will get 9 m to the power 6 minus 42 m cube n plus 49 m to the power 8. This is the answer here. Now the next question again given to you is x cube minus 1 upon x cube. So which formula are you going to use here? Which identity? A minus b whole square identity will be used. So let's start x cube minus x to the power minus 1 upon x cube whole square. You will get a cube minus b cube, a cube plus b cube minus 2 into a cube means x cube plus 1 upon x cube. Okay, you have written in the form of a square plus b square minus 2 into a into b. I use that identity, a minus b whole square. You will get x to the power 6 here, plus 1 square is 1, and x to the power 6, here you will get, you will left with 3, 2, this x cube and this will get cancelled, so here you will remain with minus 2. So this is the answer, x cube plus 1 upon x to the power 6 minus 2 will be the answer. Here in the second question you have to simplify. So this is as same as the first one. Here it is in the form of a minus b, and this is also in the form of a minus b. Let me take one question for a plus b. So I'm taking 2x square plus 1 upon 3x square whole square. Okay, so this is in the identity of a minus b whole square, and this is in the identity of a plus b whole square. So use the formula here. A minus b whole square is a square plus b square minus 2ab. A is a cube, b The last.